You can see the beauty in her. The innocence. The kindness. She is tense and stressful. At the same time, she is calm. You can see the fury in her, the disturbance, and the avariciousness. Yet, there is a feeling of compassion and philanthropy. She is hurt and tired. She is Hester Prynne.